This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. An explosion of skillful moves. Its speed rose. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner keeps gaining stats. Its special defense rolls. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move can't hit the opponent. Both corners' moves fail. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. It hits. The blue corner cannot move. The blue corner still can't move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. random. It's down and out. Azelf is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Shadow Ball hits. It's down and out. Lamiao is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Hit! The red corner cannot move! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Both corners' moves fail. Glammeow starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Resort hits. It couldn't take him. It's down. Girafarig is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit! Last resort hits! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The game is now over! The blue corner has won the game!